Alright, what's up, guys? And we're back. Well, Dope and, OTB are gonna be playing some, strike.is the game. Just kidding, strike.is. Let's get into it. Make sure we're broadcasting. Yeah, we are. Okay. Alright, guys. Strike.is. As I said, we're going to be playing multiplayer games. This is on PC. Let's go. One sec. All right, let's play. Yay, got a kill. Hacker teleported. Okay, they're definitely hacking. There's no doubt. Yeah, you can tell that they're hacking just by what they're doing. See how he got that long gun and just pinned me to the corner? You can't do that in this game. There's no way. That's hacking. It's called pushing. It's like glitch or hack. See, and he can mod all of his guns. Each turn he respawns with the same gun. There we go. Now we got a sniper. Now, whenever he tries to back us, we'll pin him. Well, not pin him, but you know what I mean. Kill him. Because you can only pin him if you hack. Oh, never mind. Let's get this AK. And killed us. Oh my gosh, they're double teaming me. Thank you. One kill. One death. We're in their spawning zone, so they'll definitely kill us. Yep, definitely kill us. Remember I just started this game, I'm level 4. I just started a couple hours ago, and this game's just pretty hard to play. Especially if you're playing against a noob who just kills you with the big gun. You know what? Let's play free-for-all. Bam. Free-for-all in it. Yes, see how easy that is? Yeah, and he was hard, big noob. He's a hacker. I can't do that, so watch what will happen. See? It just slides them past, so that's how you know it's a hacker. If you try to push up against someone, it'll slide them right past you. That's how you know it's a hacker. Teleporting, hacking. Kill done, yes! Wow! Alright, a couple more matches, guys, and we're out. We're gonna kill somebody. Alright, and there you have it. We got a couple kills. You guys see, level 4, I scored a couple hours ago. About 2 hours ago. It's pretty cool. Hey, you guys see, I unlocked stuff. I'll go over here to ranks. Look, you can see all the ranks. You can even add these people as your friends. You guys can see all the people's ranks. So this is pretty much a game. I don't think you guys can get it if you guys don't have PC or a system to play it on. I'm not sure, but this is the game, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and I'm going to be posting these multiplayer mainly on my newer channels.